This was going to be a hunt that I had never done before. We were going down to go after Oddad, or Barbary sheep as most people call them. Who we were hunting with is Jason Winkle, one of my good friends, and someone I've had some of the best elk hunts that I have ever been a part of.
It's like a turkey foot on top.
Huge turkey foot.
On this hunt, I was gonna be shooting a 300 Win Mag and I was gonna be using my Deer Season XP. So I figured this would be a perfect setup.
Which one is he now?
Yeah, the top
lead load for this one today.
Okay, yep, I see the broadside one.